Hello and welcome, this is episode 7, and today we're running something slightly different. As you know, I usually assume the role of a heal slot, but today we changed it up a little bit and we're playing quarterstaff and blazing. It's a fun build, but it has very obvious and easy counters. The general strategy is to have the quarterstaff run in, CC lock a target, then the blazing drops his load on the CC'd person, and then it's GG. Merc Hood's completely shit on this comp, so I definitely recommend having that swap if you're doing Hellgates anytime soon, if you're not already. Clericals also work, but I prefer Merc Hood's because it has a much shorter cooldown. So yeah, let's get right into the action.
Three.
Five, I'm overweight.
You're overweight.
I'm fat. Yeah, just go in. Knock away. Oh, fuck.
Run. Hi.
Yep. I'm running. Poisoned me. You good?
I'm fine.
She's using probs.
Can kill him here, maybe? Probably not.
Just kite.
Kill the DPS.
Close.
Like the healer?
Bye. 4 books. Tier 6 demon armor. Something.
It's a double DPS.
Alright, easy. Okay.
Books.
Ooh, 2 books. I got a masterpiece thing. 5 flat merc jack. You set me on fire. You set me on fire. You set me on fire. Didn't you contact.
Go in.
Fuck them up. Easy, that's mine. Let's go. I've been everywhere on earth and I still can't find. I'm feeling like a past to your blinds and light. These doors I've locked, they all open for you. And it's a rush like the river that runs. A double DPS. Oh, fuck. Okay, that works, I guess. Oh.
Oh, you're getting fucked. No.
Yeah. I don't have my sprint.
Shot.
Who's going in?
Kite.
No, I'm throwing Q.
Oh, I got 10 get back. 5.
Oh, 6-3.
5 bucks.
I'm fat. I'm so fucking fat.
I'm also fat. I'm cheating bucks.
Now, this gate is an interesting one. We're against one-shot Invisible Pike and Bloodletter, but with my dumb luck, I happen to predict the Cleric Robe perfectly just as he's coming at me. I'm not afraid to die. Oh! Get fuck.
Huge!
Oh! I killed an ox. What the fuck? Now it's up.
Best E ever.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. You should leave.
You got four dots, maybe.
Yeah, you got four dots, bro.
Okay, if we can just kill him just like that. Okay, I guess we're killing this guy as well. Oh fuck, no, that's a... Oh fuck, you'll just die anyway. Oh, cleric rope! It's so close! Oh, there we go. I'm good.
Just put a Q on him.
I did. Easy.
I will try for the cycle.
Easy club. Not even... Oh, they fucking took... Easy. Gonna die here.
Run. Run.
I use the cleric rub on this thing. We can stay. Kill him.
We can kill us, yeah. Okay, I guess I'll take this loot again, because this is the DPS.
Oh, he's... We'll be right back.